it's time for the Royal Rumble match. Now in this match, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars are in the ring. Now the only way to be eliminated is to be thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania. Introducing the individual who drew number two from parts unknown. The Tracker.
Interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh my, another good shot. Walked away from the next entrant. Here comes the Gangster. And he hits the Dropkick. What impact. Oh, what a shot.
Got it.
Another shot with a boot.
That one didn't land flush.
Ooh, and he got dropped. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Here we go! Irish whip!
Strategy for a Royal Rumble.
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination, or when you have to fight to stay in the ring. And the Bruiser's been taken out.
Talk about making a statement. 5 eliminations. Victor's impact for the night.
There goes the Phenom. the superstar.
Superstars.